garage, so I see there's some marks there. I don't know if those were at one time marked with blue tape. Bedroom, the wall to the left, there's one, two, there's some writing on the wall there, I don't know what that is, there's something over the door, there's three behind the door, one, two, three, there's some writing here. One, two, three, four on the wall shared with the bathroom. There's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight on that wall, and then one on this main wall. And there are a lot of ladybugs in here. I don't know what's going on with that. In the bathroom. Oh boy. Is a roofing nail in here. Huh. Okay. Just FYI, you guys may already know, but this carpet is not tacked down properly right here. And there's a roofing nail in there. There's also, looks like maybe they've already tried replacing something there. In the bathroom, we have one, two, three, four, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Going upstairs. One, two, three, four, 5, 6.
Stuff there. Looks like there's
some up there as well. In here as well. No blue tape. I don't see any issues in here. Master closet. Looks okay in here. Excellent. Okay. I think everything looks good in here. We'll check the laundry room. Should be a GFCI plug because it's near water. I'm gonna check back with HomeProbe about that because that definitely should be a GFCI. All right, that's everything.